Welcome to our 2014 Kia Picanto. This car is a 1 litre petrol engine which produces 69 brake horsepower and runs at around 67.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now and show you some of the features of this Kia Picanto. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in red. You'd have 14 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. As we move around to the back of the car, you can see the car is comfitted with rear parking sensors. They're really helping so those tight and tricky spaces that you might encounter. You can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look in here, you can see that you'd have a decent amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Picanto. As I sit us down in the driver's seat, I can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1 litre petrol engine. Just past that down here, you'd have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up once more, you'd have the heating controls for the car. They can be adjusted on the left hand side there, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that again, you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you'd have some controls for the audio. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free. If we move on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car, once the camera focuses, has done 41,813 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Picanto, finished in the black and white cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.